There's nothing shaking come this here July. I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die.
Here we go. White Scarecrow, in White Holly, and... What the? Oh! Hello, everybody. Welcome to a new show. I'm the... Joker. And welcome to a new show presented by Boss Robots and Mr. JRT / Commodore Mix. They have started this brand new show called Villains in Quarantine. Make sure you guys go subscribe to both of them. Anyway, let's start tonight's show, Villains in Quarantine.
Oh, I mean, like, there's this new place that I actually, like, really love.
I'm with my camera. I can't see anybody.
Why?
There we go.
Why are you doing this?
Shut the hell up!
Sorry, Mr. J.
I have a birthday drive in an hour, so can we make this quick?
Scarecrow, why do you always do this? Why the hell did you agree to get on this call if you had a birthday drive-in?
Yeah, why the hell did you agree to get on this call?
I don't know, I thought it would be fun.
Then leave then.
I got like 20 minutes?
Whatever. So, Holly, what the hell are you doing? What the hell are you doing, Holly? What?
Nothing!
Don't you dare raise your voice at me, dammit!
Sorry.
Anyway, so, Scarecrow, it's been a long time. I haven't seen you in a while.
Yeah, it's been super long, like maybe like 50 years?
Quarantine hasn't lasted that long, my friend.
Mr. Day's house!
Wait, what?
Yeah. You wanna see?
I really don't. What is she doing? Oh no.
I put you downstairs for a reason, Holly. Now get out!
Holly.
So, have you heard about the new Batman movie that's coming out? The Batman? Robert Pattinson is the new Batman. Can you believe it? Twilight. Batman? What?
Batman will probably suck.
Who's in the movie, do you know? Who's the villain?
Not you. You were not... You were in the movie, but he kicks your ass.
I get my... What?
You heard me.
I'm in the movie.
Yeah, but he kicks your ass.
Am I in the movie?
What, Holly?
Am I in the movie?
No.
Damn it.
Oof. Did you hear? The new Suicide Squad trailer is out.
You're not in it.
Oh, yeah. I starred in two movies. I starred in Suicide 1, Suicide Squad, and Birds of Prey.
You are in the movie, Harley. You are in it. You are not.
Yay! I'm in the movie! Finally!
No, I was in... Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 movies, actually.
Stop bragging about all your damn movies.
First one was with... Cesar Romero, he played me, a goofy type of character. And then the Batman, or actually Batman, came by Tim Burton in 1989. And then I had Jack Nicholson play me. Fantastic. He's just starting to wear. Now, then I had the best portrayal, or the best cartoon portrayal of the character. Mark Hamill gave me this iconic voice and laugh. And then I had the best live-action Joker, well, in my opinion, the best portrayal of me ever in The Dark Knight, played by Heath Ledger. That was the best. And then I had a little bit of a disappointing train wreck.
All right, Puddin. We're good.
Jared Leto. I heard he's playing Morbius now. And then I had Joaquin Phoenix play me.
All right!
Don't you ever cut me off, damn it! Damn you!
Damn you!
What the hell did you just say? That's what I effing thought. Now, Scarecrow! Anything you have to ask us? It's been a few months. Almost a year now we haven't seen each other.
Yeah.
Any news about Batsy?
No.
What the hell?
What?
Really? We got to see him again?
Batman?
Yeah.
I saw him once, but he was getting Starbucks.
Why didn't you tackle him?
No, Harley, that's not what we're trying to do. We're not trying to kill the bats. We're trying to have the bats kill us. That way they can all kill him.
So basically, we're trying to kill him. Why do you want to get killed?
To show Batman's true colors.
Oh, hell no. I'm not getting killed. No.
You'll do what I say, dammit. Okay, Scarecrow. Any news?
Remember that Suicide Squad movie that we were talking about? The new one?
Yeah,
I'm so excited about it.
Shut up.
And I said you were not in it?
Yeah.
They brought Polka Dot Man in.
Who what? The hell is that?
Polka Dot Man? Are you kidding me? They brought that freaking game of Twister brought to life?
Yeah.
They put him in there?
Yeah.
What the hell are these people thinking? They brought an opinionated game of Twister to life in that movie? Are you freaking kidding me right now? What?
And they also brought Weasel and King Shark.
Who the hell are these people?
I know
King Shark is just a human shark.
Who the hell is Weasel? Who the hell is Weasel? Who the hell is Weasel? I know who King Shark is, but who the hell is Weasel?
Weasels?
Damn it, I don't know anything these days.
Yeah, you're right. You're an idiot.
So are you.
The hell did you just call me?
Sorry.
What I thought. Now, any news, Scarecrow? Anything else you want to tell us?
I mean, I did get my face melted off.
What?
I think we know that.
You got your face... you got your...
Why are you laughing?
That's not funny. What if that happened to you, damn it?
Keep your eyes peeled tonight, Harley.
Why the hell do you laugh so much?
Because it's damn funny.
My pudding can do whatever the hell he wants to.
All right, I got some chocolate pudding.
What'd you say?
I got some chocolate pudding.
You are so corny.
Don't you ever call me Puddin again.
Yeah, oh, no, he's my Puddin, not yours.
Anyway. Harley, anything you want to...
Literally, I have chocolate pudding.
Anything you want to share with the rude Scarecrow?
Oh yeah, I do, rude scarecrow. You're a fat idiot. So, I just love my life, and it's just like so fun, and I just love talking about myself because I am hecka beautiful.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, honey, you're not.
Burn, son!
You know what is a burn? Your face. Because it got burned.
You haven't even seen my face.
It's burned. What are you doing?
Shouldn't you just adopt a baby?
Hell no, I'm not taking care of no damn baby.
Did you just ask if we could adopt a baby?
Put the poison that you put in Harley Quinn to get the damn baby.
Hell no.
Would be a smart idea, but it can't be a baby. I don't have time to be changing diapers and listening to people crying at night.
What about an 11-year-old?
Ooh, that's pretty good. Make him suffer, make him wish he were dead, kill him on the inside, then bring a new thing, the new Joker. The new Joker!
No, you're the only beautiful pudding.
Oh, I thank you, Harley. But you're not the only beautiful Harley Quinn, so maybe we can get a girl so we can make a Harley Quinn. A second Harley Quinn.
Go to hell.
What? What did you just say? Sounds great. So, Scarecrow? It was nice talking with you.
Well, I hope we have time to talk again.
Well, Scarecrow, all we have is damn time in this godforsaken quarantine. Thank you for watching tonight's episode on
Villains in Quarantine. Come back next week for another episode.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Saw nothing. My.